contrite and humiliated be the heart, penitent one in silence. You stand before what remains of Gemino. Oh, do not fret for me. The cold is merciful, for it relieves our pain and numbs us before it. Perhaps the miracle the others spoke of has come to me. Here, in this promised land, you direct your march to the place where the let me ask of you the favor of bringing me a few drops of the oils that once came out of these icy olive trees. The ones that end as my last wish, before it is too late for me, let me feel that pain. Take this.
Entering my veins as it mixes, I can no longer hear the others. Only the crunch.